In the distance, wooden towers as tall as giants take shape in the dense morning fog that hovers over the vast Poyang Lake. These wooden islands, each carrying 2,000 or 3,000 men and horses, are tall enough to scale city walls. Their target is the Ming city of Nanchang. The Mongol Yuan dynasty is on the verge of collapse, and Chinese warlords are eager to take its place. The Han want to make use of the fighting between their rivals, the Ming and the Wu, to launch a surprise attack on the Ming and seize the Yangxi region from them. The Ming, however, are not prepared to surrender Nanchang so easily, and their army sails north to face the Han. The Ming general, Zhu Yuanzhang, is outnumbered, but he is determined to thwart the Han ambitions. After all, only one warlord can rule China.
We have almost reached Lake Poyang. Our shipments for the construction of the Great Temple in Nanchang will be here shortly as well.
Watch out, Admiral! The enemy navy is blocking the passage. Ahead.
No worries. We will blast their ships into a million pieces.
Mandatum?
We have constructed this mighty trebuchet to help you tear down the enemy powers.
Our village is at your disposal, Admiral.
什么? 行, 准备就绪。 何主命令? 建筑工, 伐木工,
什么?伐木工? 何种命令? 什么？准备就绪。行。什么？建筑工。准备就绪。
何主命令，伐木工，为建筑工，为建筑工，建筑工。 建筑工，何种命令？建筑工，建筑工。 什么？建筑工。喂，好。
正确，遵命。何主命令？建筑工。喂，建筑工。
就绪，建筑工，什么？遵命，伐木工。
伐木工，准备就绪。
准备就绪。建筑工。建筑工。建筑工。何种命令？
什么？伐木工。
什么？遵命。准备就绪。攻击。何种命令？作战。什么？进攻。
It will take more than a few ships and towers to stop our great navy.
何种命令？建筑工。喂。
准备就绪。建筑工。建筑工。建筑工。建筑工。建筑工。伐木工。
准备就绪。好。何种命令？何种命令？建筑工。建筑工。建筑工。
A transport ship with the finest lumber in the region has arrived in the bay. We must protect it at all costs so that it can reach the construction site safely.
Shh. 合同命令。 建筑工。
The first shipment has arrived at the temple. We must make haste and clear a way for the next shipment. The Nanchang garrison has turned over the city to us. Let us make sure that the temple construction site is secure.
何种命令? 遵命。 什么?
什么? This is the location from which the next shipment will arrive. We must clear the way for it. We cannot afford any mistakes.
建筑工。
2,000 gold, and we will attack the Han for you.
Beautifully carved stone statues and ornaments are on their way to the temple.
拔木工，准备就绪。拔木工。
Admiral, this is the location from which the next shipment will arrive. We must clear the way for it. We cannot afford any mistakes.
Thank you.
The next shipment carrying marble blocks has arrived on the lake. Admiral, this is the location from which the next shipment will arrive. We must clear the way for it. We cannot afford any mistakes.
Thank you.
什么？建筑工。何种命令？喂？什么？建筑工，准备就绪。建筑工，
准备就绪，何种命令？正确，
好，
遵命。建筑工，喂，建筑工。
命令，正确，建筑工。建筑工，
A ship carrying gold for the final decorations of the temple sails to our location. Send our fleet there to protect it. Admiral, this is the location from which the next shipment will arrive. We must clear the way for it. We cannot afford any mistakes.
Thank you.
The final shipment brings foliage for the garden of the Holy Temple. We have all the building materials required to construct the temple.
So, you think that you can build a temple while we stand idle? Think again!
The The temple is built. We have acquired the divine favor of the gods, and the Han will submit to Ming rule.
Although vastly outnumbered by the large Han tower ships, the smaller and more maneuverable Ming vessels were better suited for the shallow water. During the second night of the battle, the Ming launched a surprise attack with fire ships, which devastated many of the Han ships. Thousands of Han soldiers drowned or burned alive. The Ming victory secured their position as the strongest faction in China. In time, they conquered the Middle Kingdom, ending a century of Mongol domination. The new dynasty ruled China for nearly three centuries, ushering in a great age of prosperity and stability.